God willing, for now, I pray, Lord, help me get my mind together, get my life together, because we all need to get our lives together. In the name of Jesus, my God is greater, my God is stronger, my God is higher than any other. Holy Spirit, I pray for help. I pray for knowledge, understanding, and wisdom in the name of Jesus. I'm seeking. I'm asking. I'm knocking. I'm seeking the kingdom of heaven and your righteousness first. Like Jesus said to do. Because my King left eternity, entering time, entering this physical realm just to condemn sin in the flesh. Amen. So let's read. Holy Spirit, interpret the scriptures. Reveal Jesus. Amen. Now I, Paul, myself, beseech you by the meekness and gentleness of Christ, who in presence am base among you, but being absent am bold towards you. But I beseech you that I may not be bold when I am present with that confidence, or with I think to be bold against some, which think of us as if we walked according to the flesh. For though we walk in the flesh, we do not war after the flesh. For the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty through God to the pulling down of strongholds, casting down imaginations and every high thing that exalts itself against the knowledge of God, and bringing into captivity every thought to the obedience of Christ, and having in a readiness to revenge all disobedience when your obedience is fulfilled. Do you look on things after the outward appearance? If any man trust to himself that he is Christ, let him of himself think this again, that as he is Christ, even so are we Christ. For though I should boast somewhat more of our authority, which the Lord has given us for edification and not for your destruction, I shall not be ashamed, that I may not seem as if I would terrify you by letters, for his letters, say they, are weighty and powerful, but his bodily presence is weak and his speech uncontemptible. Let such a one think this, that such as we are in word by letters when we are absent, such one will be also indeed when we are present. For we dare not make ourselves of the number or compare ourselves with some that commend themselves, but they measuring themselves by themselves and comparing themselves among themselves are not wise. But we will not boast of things without our measure, but according to the measure of the rule which God has distributed to us, a measure to reach even unto you. For we stretch not ourselves beyond our measure, as though we reach not unto you. For we are come as far as to you also in preaching the gospel of Christ, not boasting of things without our measure, that is, of other men's labors, but having hope, when your faith is increased, that we shall be enlarged by you according to our rule abundantly, to preach the gospel in the regions beyond you, and not to boast in another man's line of things made ready to our hand. But he that glories, let him glory in the Lord. For he that commends himself, for he that doesn't commend himself is approved, but whom the Lord commends. Amen. That was 2 Corinthians 10. Now let's go read that this. Amen. So thank you, Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus. I'm so grateful that the kingdom lies within. Christ in us, the hope of glory. Neglecting the gift of the Father, attempting to comprehend things from our physical senses and entertaining vain imagination. Focused on the flesh and foolish notions, fully dependent on self and or anything other than God's word, is the mark of the beast. What is not the faith is willful ignorance. Ignorance, rebellion, sin. Disregarding the Father's will is done by us every day, intentionally or unintentionally, consciously or unconsciously. And that's why the blood of Jesus is so precious. All my sins are washed away, past, present, and future. In the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, help us to set our minds in line with the Word of God, casting down imaginations and every high thing that exalts itself above the knowledge of God. Help us to bring every thought captive to the obedience of Christ. For though we walk in the flesh, we do not war after the flesh. For the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, they're not physical, but mighty through God to the pulling down of strongholds. Capture the significant, seize the unique keys of the kingdom pertaining to your particular situations. Pray. Proverbs 3, 5, and 6. In the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, help us to trust in the Lord with all our hearts and lean not on our own understanding. Help us to acknowledge Him in all of our ways so He can direct our path. Interpret the scriptures, teach us, reveal Jesus. Amen. Because my God is greater, my God is stronger, my God is higher than any other. Whether He is the Lamb who was slain, whether He is my Jesus who conquered the grave on the third day, He was resurrected, fulfilling the scriptures. Amen. Jesus, thank you for your body that was broken and your blood that was shed by faith today. Break this bread. Can I get a amen? God is good all the time. All the time, God is good. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Check yourself. David had to check himself. He had to say, tell his soul, bless the Lord. Amen. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, mind, will, and emotions. Don't let them be in control of you, because we are spirit beings. We have souls and live in a body. This temporary vessel is the temple of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Nothing can stop the glory of God. Get it through your head. It's my daddy's will. It's your daddy's will for life to pour forth out your vocal cords. Amen. His word will not return to him void, but accomplish that which he was sent to do. Jesus, once again, I gotta give you thanks for your body that was broken and your blood that was shed. This is digital communion. By faith today, I break this bread. Come into agreement with me by saying amen. Let it be unto me according to your word, Father. Thank you. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Highest praise. Highest praise to my Father. To Him belong the kingdom, the power, and the glory in the name of Jesus.